vehicle by pushing the start vehicle button. You must buckle your seatbelt before starting to drive. Seatbelts reduce the fatality rate by 40% to 50%. If passengers and drivers do not use seatbelts, you are allowed to hit other cars 3 times while parking. But remember, you don't have this privilege in real life. You may change driving, sound, and graphic settings by pushing settings. In order to drive in reverse, you need to set your gear to R, then push the gas pedal. Congratulations! You passed the beginner test. Now you can rotate the camera for 360 degrees by touching the screen. Parking in between two cars, parallel parking, is to parking in reverse. First, pull up even to the front car, then turn wheel all the way to the right. Afterwards, you need to back up a little while your steering wheel is in the middle position. Then you turn the wheel all the way to the left. Now you can adjust your position by moving forward a little. Remember, there's nothing to stress about parking your car. Let others wait for you to park. Keep parking calmly.